Hi guys, DevonTrackSpyZ, and we're back with more Demon Gaze Extra. And as we were trying to go through the dungeon area to try to go through circles for Venus, I went back to the inn, but I found out that apparently Fran has disappeared. And right now she's somewhere out in Star Curtain, so I guess that's where I'm gonna go next. Kinda in the off section. Alright. Usual whistle, gaze of fame, force avoid, force hit, force magic, force bio. Let's see. You look up and you see a fairy. Oh, more guests. Why are there so many today? Hey, please stop. This is the Fairy Hideout. 5 people, huh? Please write down your names.
Sure.
The fairy gives you a pen and paper. Quarantine checklist. No diseases. This place has been pretty bad lately. We set up a checkpoint here to keep out the inferior races. And those would be humans, elves, dwarves, migmies, and nays. None of you are any of those races, are you? Okay, let's get you all checked. The fairy starts checking you and your party members. Okay, here are the results. The person who passed was Oz, yay. Well, you passed the fairy's quarantine. Honestly, you were iffy too, but there's something that's not human about you, so you passed. I guess that's true. Well, you know what, technically, thinking about it, how about, why not Chris and Claire? They're technically not human. They're machines. Shouldn't they pass as well? If you want to go in, the others will have to wait here. What do you want to do? Well, I guess I have to enter alone.
Okay.
Good luck. I guess I'm on my own. Which is really strange. Hopefully the enemies aren't going to be a problem. At least I hope not. Mars Bane. I could say the same, Lulu. I like coming here every now and then. There aren't any idiots to get in my way here. What are you doing here, Oz? Have you seen Fran? Fran? Why would she come here? You tell Lulu about Fran. I see. I haven't seen her. So, I guess she's lost. What a hassle. Well, good luck finding her.
I'm gonna get going now.
Lulu walks away. Okay, that just leads back over there. I guess I'll go forward. Script of the Dead. Oh, so which way? Left or right? Small fish. Guess I'll go back this way. Don't know where to go. Oh, should have gone that way. So many just one-way areas. Okay, not that way either. Like I've taken every path, but not the right one. Okay. Well, at least that narrowed my options. Let's see, what do I have here? A spirit appears. The spirit writes something down and shows it to you. I cannot talk to outsiders, for doing so may make me sick. I shall talk with this pen and paper. Looks like it can't talk. More visitors. This is a busy day. I am the manager here, but why are you here, outsider? If you have any questions, feel free to ask me. Where's Fran? Ah, her. She was here earlier. She is looking for a certain type of herb. I believe she may be gone to the southwest. However, that was a while ago. Would you like to ask anything else? Who's in charge here? That would be us. However, the key to the garden is held by a capable individual. We need someone to back us up if any unforeseen circumstances arise. Would you like to ask anything else? No, I'm good. I see. Then I should see you again. Okay. Well, she's somewhere. Fran is somewhere here. Possibly. Cover the map as much as possible. There was a huge hole in the ground. You walk closer.
Who's there? Please, answer me!
Fran?
Did you come to save me?
Then suddenly, monsters appear, sending shockwaves through the air.
Be careful! Those bugs chased me into this hole!
Right, well, I'll just open up Mars, concentrate. Quite a bit of damage, actually. Mars Bane. Keep at it. Do heal real quick. Mars Bane again. Relatively simple. You defeat the monsters. Monsters or monster? But as soon as you put your weapon away, the ground below you collapses.
Get up! Hold it together!
You wake up at the bottom of the hole.
You up? Are you hurt anywhere? Anyway, why did you have to fall in here too? We looked like total idiots. Also, I'm dressed like this because I was trying to get out of here and, you know, stop staring at me. I was chased into this hole by those bugs, too. Not to mention, this hole is really well made. I could, you know, change forms and...
Well, then why didn't you?
Never mind. The star's pretty tonight.
I love how she changed the subject so quickly.
Whatever. I guess we'll just have to wait until someone comes by.
And so you and Fran wait for someone to walk by at the bottom of a hole. That might be a while.
Hey.
Oh, hey, that reminds me. You talked to Prometh while you were cleaning the phone, right? And you talked about my dad, right? No. You tried to change the subject. You don't have to worry. She was really worried about me, huh? Which is why my father was against me opening the Dragon Princess Inn. The world was so chaotic, no one would listen to me. You don't need to be close to them. You can just order them around from afar. My father could be right, considering my mission, but I didn't want that. Because this land belongs to the people of this land. So I thought they needed to protect it with their very own hands. That's why I opened the inn. Not to mention, I was interested in the people who lived in this world. Come to think of it, maybe I've had enough of them. They're all just frightened liars, and they fall into holes that that they're trying to help someone out of. But they're all very lively. I like them. Which is why I need to fulfill my mission. This place becomes peaceful. I'm going to open a lot of shops. Then the people will come back, and the cities will all be full of people again. Unfortunately, I can't really afford to do that yet. Well, I guess that's a great dream. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks to you, my job's gotten much easier. Slowly. Bonus loss has... Fran looks up at the stars again. Okay.
It's really strange.
Don't talk about Lorna.
At first, we didn't even know each other. And now we're stuck here. Just the two of us.
Yep, just the two of us. Alone. Together. In the dark.
Did the stars lead us both here? Hey, I'm just gonna put this out there. I don't dislike you, you know?
Why the double negative? I don't dislike. Okay. I see.
What kind of reaction was that? Anyway. This is what I mean.
Darn, horrible timing. All your friends who are waiting at the gate wouldn't shut up. So, I came to get you, but are you stuck? Can't you tell?
Okay.
Okay, got it. I'll get help right away. Just hold tight.
Ooh, what great timing.
You could say that again.
I'm glad we could talk. I should be grateful for this hole just for that. We'll talk again soon, right?
Soon after, your party members arrive, led by the fairy. They rescue you and Fran from the hole. No questions asked, right? And there was a trap hole? That's not even funny.
Yeah.
They were trying to kill you.
Yeah.
Yeah, seriously. Oz, I'm glad you made it back. I was lucky. Probably because you have good karma. Unlike some idiot I know. Well, I think we need to thank Panay this time too. If it wasn't for her, this could have had a really bad ending. You're right. Some idiot was saying you got lost.
Shut up. And then?
So, where's the manager anyway?
Okay.
Just give me a second. I'll be right there.
Sorry for the wait.
It took me a long time to make this. Here, Oz, take this. You got the dragon pot pie and the star tree fruit. Okay. Cures all status ailments. And star tree fruit, 60 to 80 MP. Okay. You took care of me earlier, right? I never thanked you for that, so I thought I'd make you something.
Oh.
Oh, I see. You went out to get the ingredients. Yes. In order to make that dish, she needed a special ingredient.
Huh?
Huh? Wait, dish? Ingredient? Judging from the smell, I'd say you got a lot of different kinds. You don't have to point everything out. I made this for Oz. I don't need to hear anyone else's opinion. I can't guarantee it'll taste good, but it should be very effective. Eat it when you're in danger. That's kind of odd to say, eat it when you're in danger. Oz. You understand, right? You better eat all of it. I haven't even eaten any of her dishes before. That dish looks heavy.
Right.
Play that Fran's not home. Well, now that that adventure is out. Alright, I guess I'm going to head back to Remedar Castle. And hopefully continue with the circles for Venus. back to the dungeon. Okay, so where have I not gone? Okay, I guess I just go straight, right? So many enemies, man. Alright, Selena, let's go for... I'm gonna go for Vitality, actually. Magic Break. What was Magic Break again? Half the spell damage of a line of enemies till the end of the battle. That's actually kind of useful. Huh. I mean, assuming that the enemy is using spells to begin with. Demon statue. Mystic plus 5. Okay, Pepe. I do one for intelligence. I got convert mana, that's good. I know what that one is. I can transfer one person's mana to another's. Well, essentially switching out mana. Okay. Circle, that's good. No, I'm not sure which to go for right now. I don't know, undies? Let's just go with that. Oh, okay. You encounter Venus.
What's with your eyes? Stop looking at my chest, you pest! I want to crush you to pieces.
Okay, well, at least I got the battle. Concentrate. Attack. Concentrate. Shield. Wizard bolts. I'm not sure how powerful she really is right now. That was quite a bit of damage. Okay, how about Iron Shell 2, Mars Bane, attack again, rush attack, multi-cure, wizard bolt. Innovation of line of enemy by 3. Okay. That. I need to cast Whistle again, unfortunately. I'll try Wild Swing. Actually, I'm gonna try Magic Break. Slash one, attack, concentrate, shield, wizard bolt. I don't know why Arby keeps getting confused. Keep at it. Concentrate, attack. Just keep at it. More monsters, really? Attack. Oh, great. Even Oz is confused now. That's great. Perfect. And poisoned. That really helps. Marsbane, attack. Multi-cure again, I guess. Wizard Bolt. Okay, God, I wish I knew how much health she has. Okay, how about... I don't know what weakness she will have. Ooh, anything firebolt. Trying to find the best strategy here. Horsebane attack. Rush attack, shield, wizard bolt. Man, how much health does she have? Cure. Firebolt. She keeps calling for more monsters all the time. Again, this battle is not really hard, it's just long. Horsebane, attack. Surprisingly, she's still confused. Alright. Okay, shield. Aqua Bolt? I don't know. Why all these monsters? Yeah. Okay, our shell. Horsebane, attack, rush attack. Multicure, Earth Bolt. Man, I gotta say, that fight took a long time. That was just the base fight.
Don't follow me around.
Oh, man. Nightchain undies. Spirit undies. Oh, man. Alright, RV. Let's go with more strength. Rising hit. That's good. I can do up to 5 hits on enemies. 4 more circles. Thank God. Now cure the poison, please. Chris Sinclair's health up a little bit more. Alright. Back to shield. Back to wizard bolt. I guess this is the back end section. Well, I'm go this way first. Actually, I don't know which way to go first. Alright, I want to go this way. Because why not? Oz is getting close to leveling up again. It's getting there. I got the dungeon key. At maximum security. Actually, how much space do I even have left? Yeah, another 80. Concentrate. Attack. Very holy weapon. Whistle once again. Mars Bane, attack, while swing, shield, desert bolt. Alright. Concentrate, wild swing. This giant skull here is kind of annoying. Swing again. Skull Legion dies. Finally. Right. Let's go for strength. I gotta say, I'm kinda getting into these long-winded battles. I mean, they're not hard, but it just seemed to go on and on for a long time. Demon bottle. Okay. My armor this time. Looks like a tough fight. Concentrate, concentrate, always concentrating. Oof, ooh. A lot of damage here. Iron Shell, Mars Bane, regular attack. Spirit Staff, Wizard Bolt. Bind, concentrate again, attack. Going Iron Shell 2, I guess. Whistle, attack, concentrate, shield, Earth Bolt. Bane, attack, rising hit, magic weapon. All right, again. Hit. Holy weapon. Magic. I mean, it worked out. Beast garb. Harakiri clothes. Wizard robe. Alright, Mars leveled up. Jupiter leveled up again, too. I got Bind, too, as well. Three more circles. mean, I might go with the harakiri clothes. Not too bad. I guess I might go with the Beast Garb, actually. He's got more benefits off of that one. Yeah, granted, I still need to level that one up, too. Six loot map. How about this time? Let's go with special. Attack, rising hit. Spirit staff. Wizard bolt. What a shame with that one. Shuriken. That's a shame. I'm gonna need to get more Phoenix wings, unfortunately. Find a path here. Actually, I think this might be the area where I fight. This might be the area where I do fight Venus. So, Okay. Got out of nowhere. Where did that come from? Cool healer. I did not see any item icon. That was weird. Elixir this time. Oh, I didn't even see that. Mars Bane. Concentrate. Spirit Staff. Wizard Bolt. Okay. Keep going with the fights. Let's go with spears, I guess. Something? Oz got kidnapped. Okay. gosh, I need to use another whistle anyway. Magic spear. Gatekeeper. One more circle. Oh man, really? A little bit too many big enemies right there. There's some a little bit smaller. Chris and Claire. I guess I'll up the agility, I guess. There's 17 for the HP. Out of somewhere here. It was a pass somewhere. Honey. Whistle. Gonna have to probably convert mana. Trying to finish this as fast as I could because I'm kind of right past my recording limit. Luckily, this should be the last circle though. Let's just go with swords all the way through. I'm trying to choose here. Man. All right. Took a while. Yeah, so that little spot right there, yeah, that's where I fight Venus. But I'm gonna have to probably call it, as I'm past my recording limit here. But at least I got all the circles done, at the very least. So that's good. Got some interesting gear as well, so that's even better. Alright. I mean, getting one step closer to finishing this game. It's just gonna take some time. Alright guys, this is Dolph Dark Spicy, and until next time.